You look pale, Mr. Bond. I hope I didn't frighten you.
Well, you see, I've always been a nervous passenger.
Some men just don't like to be driven.
No, some men just don't like to be taken for a ride.
I'm gonna double kill you, and I'm gonna bury you in a shallow grave!